I have done quite a bit of my training at the University of Wisconsin. I grew up in Wisconsin. I grew up in a small town in Wisconsin. Health outcomes are not equal in different places within our state or within different populations within our state. Health equity is one of the most profound problems that faces our generation and certainly faces our state of Wisconsin. Without the Wisconsin Partnership Program, I'm not sure whether there would be another entity to necessarily step up.
Ray, your lungs sound really clear.
What we're about with the partnership program is basically saying that there's no more important resource in the state of Wisconsin than our residents.
The Wisconsin Partnership kind of takes that big view. How can we help the masses, the neighborhoods, so it's not that just a slice of Wisconsin is healthy and happy, but that all of us are moving in that direction.
We're investing in research that can provide new tools and discoveries to help everybody in the state and beyond. We're investing in education, trying to train the next generation of health professionals who will be serving people throughout the state of Wisconsin. And the recognition that in our state, the northern part of our state and smaller communities, many of whom are losing population over time, we really need physicians and others to work in those communities.
Okay. I've been a physician for 25 years, and I'm a primary care physician. I've traveled a lot throughout Wisconsin, and the idea that we have medical students who are returning to some of these small towns, I mean, one person can make a difference to a community.
The Wisconsin Partnership Program is really a jewel in the state of Wisconsin. They're actually able to fund partnerships and research studies that are not only internal to attract the best and brightest to the University of Wisconsin, but also to make deep impacts into the community in terms of improving not only the community's health, but at even a bigger scale, the population, various neighborhoods, and the entire state.
It's fantastic to be involved with a medical school that takes such ownership and such pride in the health of its state.
The idea that we have the opportunity to train medical students to take care of everyone, it's something that I feel incredibly privileged and lucky to be able to do. This is my opportunity to take care of communities, to take care of our state, and that is by giving them the best, most highly trained, most altruistic, wonderful humans to make an impact on their community.
I think we dream big. I think we're intentionally focused well to make sure that it's not just any old problem, but it's a problem that if we address well, it'll impact a lot of people in a really positive way. We try to touch a little bit of every county.
Seeing the good work that is being done by the stakeholders and partners and grantees of the Wisconsin Partnership Program, it makes my heart swell with pride. We should be very, very proud of this.